dog.
मैं आ क्या क्या हूँ
dog.
Pakistan.
We the Musty Cage.
Assalamu alaikum, friends.
Assalamu alaikum, friends.
My name is Sarah, and this is
Ishmael.
And today is lesson number
five.
He guessed it, five. And friends, I'm sure you learned lesson number 1, 2, 3, 4. And today we're going to go over number five lesson. Exciting time, and we're gonna learn some new words. But before we get into a sentence today, we're going to go some words, and let's see if Ishmael can guess those for you. And if you can guess it, please play along, guess it, and we'll see who is guessing. And Ishmael knows which friends are guessing, and he'll tell me the number. So, okay, first word I'm going to ask Ishmael. If I want to say how much or how many, how would I say that in Urdu?
Kitna, kitni.
Friends, did you hear what Ishmael said? Can you say that again for your friends? Kitna, kitni, kitne. Say that one more time.
Kitna, kitni, kitne.
Good job. Good work. So if we're going to say how much or how many, we're going to say kitna, kitni, kitne. Yay. And if you want to say year in Urdu, how
Sal.
Sal, he guessed it. See, he was that quick. And how many of your friends, how many friends did you think guessed it with you quickly? Did you see? Did you count? Did you count how many friends guessed it quickly with you?
Eight
of them. Oh, Ishmael is looking at you, friends. So you have to be nice and quick and fast. Yes.
Two of our friends didn't do it.
Oh, two friends were not playing? Not good. You guys have to play along. Ishmael is looking at you, and he's making a note, and he's telling me if you're not playing along. So you have to play along and guess with us. So the first word is how much or how many? It is kitna, kitni, kitne. And if you're going to say year, what is year in Urdu?
Saal.
Saal in Urdu. So now I'm going to ask Ishmael a question and see if he can guess it and if he knows the answer. If he doesn't know the answer, maybe you can tell him. I can help him too. Okay, let's ask him a question. So Ishmael, if you have to ask somebody, how old are you? How are you going to say that? Need any help?
Yes.
All right.
Please.
Yes, please. He needs some help. So you're going to say, aap.
Aap. Guess.
Kitne.
Kitne. Saal. Ki. Hain.
Aap.
Aap.
Kitne.
Kitne.
Saal.
Ki.
Hain. Aap is. Aap is.
You.
You. Aap is you. Remember we learned that in our very first lesson? So how would you ask a question? How old are you? How are you going to say that?
Aap
kitne saal ki hain? Aap kitne saal ki hain?
Aap kitne saal ki hain?
That's right. And he said, friends, do this. Friends, if you notice what he said, aap, because I'm older than Ishmael, he said aap and kitne saal ki hain. He said ki, not ke. Why did he say ki? Because I'm a
girl.
So he said aap kitne saal ki hain. Ki is for girl, and he said aap because I'm older than Ishmael, right?
Yeah.
So if I have to ask Ishmael a question, the same question, I have two ways to do it. I can say aap kitne, because he's a boy. Aap kitne saal ke hain? Aap kitne saal ke hain? Okay, that's one way of asking. And the other way of doing it is tum kitne saal ke ho? And if you're asking a girl who's a friend, so you can say tum
तुम
कितने
साल
की हो? If it's a girl, you're gonna say की हो.
तुम
कितने
साल
की हो? And if you're asking a girl who's older than you, your bigger sister, your mom, or whatever, you're gonna say
आप
कितने
साल
की हैं?
कितने
साल
की हैं?
You think your friends are learning? Yeah. Okay, so let's try one more time. If I'm going to ask somebody, or I'll let Ishmael ask me a question. Ishmael, you ask me a question. How old are you? How are you going to say?
आप कितने साल की हैं?
आप कितने साल की हैं? This is what he asked. Good job, Ishmael. And if I have to ask Ishmael, I'm going to say, आप कितने साल के हैं?
आप कितने साल के हैं?
And if I have to say, तुम, because he's younger than me, I can say तुम. So how would I say it?
तुम
कितने
साल
के हो? Okay. So here's our doll. She's gonna help us. So doll, Gudiya, come here. Sit with me. Ishmael, ask the doll. Ask the Gudiya. How old are you? Can you ask the Gudiya in Urdu? How old are you?
आप कितने साल की हो?
हैं.
आप.
Ask the Gudiya.
आप कितने साल की हैं?
मैं 2 साल की हूँ. Friends, do you know what do is? Do you know what do is? 2. Ishmael guessed it. Do is 2. And the doll is saying, the Gudiya is saying, I am 2 years old. So see, we learned another sentence. So the answer is, Mein is?
Me.
Me or I. Mein, do is?
2.
Do, sal, what is sal?
Year.
मैं 2 साल की हूँ. Because she's a girl, she's a doll, she's a gudiya, she said की हूँ. Ishmael, I'm gonna ask you a question and you tell me how old you are and tell your friends. Ishmael, आप कितने साल के हैं?
मैं 5 साल
की हूँ. मैं पांच
साल की
का
हूँ.
Because you're a boy, you cannot say की. Okay, so you're gonna say
मैं
पांच
साल
का
हूँ.
मैं
पांच
साल
का
हूँ. Tell your friends that. मैं
पांच साल
का
Who?
Friends, did you learn that? So Ishmael, say it one more time loud and clear so your friends know what you're saying, okay? How old are you? आप कितने साल के हैं?
आप कितने साल की हैं?
No, you have to answer my question now, okay? When I'm asking you a question, आप कितने साल के हैं? You answer me the question.
मैं 5 साल का हूँ.
Good job, friends. Did you hear that? So Ishmael is 5 साल. What is 5? 5 is?
5
So the Gudiya said 2 or do, and Ishmael said 5. So Ishmael, one more time, tell your friends loud and clear, aap kitne saal ke hain?
Main 5 saal
ka
hoon.
One more time.
Main 5 साल का हूँ.
Good job, friends. Did you hear that? Ishmael says he's 5 years old. And how old are you guys? Okay, if you ask your mom and dad how to say the number you are at, so say you're 5 years old, you're gonna say मैं 5 साल का हूँ. If you're a boy, you're gonna say मैं 5 साल का हूँ, or मैं 6 साल. 6 is 6. Okay, if you're 6 years old, you're gonna say 6. Okay, and if you're a girl, you're gonna say मैं 5 साल की हूँ. मैं 5 साल
की हूँ.
If it's a girl, she would say ki hoon. And because you're a boy, you're gonna say ga hoon.
Ga hoon.
Main
panch saal ka hoon.
Ga hoon. So friends, did you guess that? So this is nice. Okay, so if you're gonna ask somebody their age, aap
kitne saal ki
hain. Say that one more time. Aap
kitne saal ki
hain. Aap kitne saal ki hain? Main kitne saal ki? Should I tell you guys my age? I am very old. Let's not go there, right? Let's not go there. You can ask the doll. Okay, ask the doll. Aap kitne saal ki hain?
Aap kitne saal ki hain?
Main 2 saal ki hoon. Aap kitne saal ke hain?
Main 5 saal ka hoon.
Good job. So, friends, we learned how many words? Kitna?
Kitna?
Kitni? Kitne? What is? That is how much?
How much?
Or how many?
Or how many?
And year is? What is year?
Saal.
Saal. All right, friends. So, nice words and nice learning. That is fun, right? Look what I got here. What is this, Ishmael?
Billy.
Billy. And whose Billy is that?
Ye hamara Billy hai.
Hamari Billy hai. Ye?
Ye.
Tell your friends. Ye?
Ye hasti hai.
Hasti hai. Iska naam hasti hai, friends. The name of this Billy is Hasti. That's our cat. And she was taking a little nap and I woke her up. I said, our friends want to see you, so come help us, okay? So can you ask Billy how old is she? Can you ask Billy? Okay, friends, I'm going to have Ishmael ask the Billy how old she is. So Ishmael, ask the Billy, how old are you?
Aap kitne saal ki
hain? Hain. Aap kitne saal ki hain? Ishmael just asked our Billy, how old are you? And our little cat, our Hasti, our Billy is 10 years old. So she's going to tell Ishmael that she's 10 years old. Main 10 saal ki hoon. Aap kitne saal ke hain?
Main 5 saal ka hoon.
Okay, friends, our Billy wants to go, so we're gonna let it go. We're gonna wrap up this video here. We're gonna say bye to you soon. I'm gonna put the link in the video so you can watch all the words, have your parents download those for you, revise them, practice them for the whole week, and then come back all prepared, just like Ishmael, right? And we're gonna say bye right now. Say bye, Billy. Say hasti. Say bye-bye. Okay, say Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz. See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh.
Did that hurt?
Billy wants to go. Billy.
See you next time.